kind of in the wrong place. So, but first let's get the proper light parameters. And I also need to add some kind of light to the windows. Not sure if I'm using the textures for that, or if I'm what I'm doing there, not sure yet. Because at the moment they don't, there's no light here. I mean, I could try this, what is it? Game object light. This was it, area light? Yeah, there's this area light thingy here. But I'm not sure if that's really what I want for the windows. Mint Arcade, you Mint Arcade, sorry. You seem to know a bit about lighting. How would you light windows? Do you add a point light to it, or do you use emissive textures? Or how do you light windows? Okay, emission settings. Okay. Thanks for that. Have you ever used this area light for something? Okay. Yeah, it's horrible. I can't do anything about that. Sorry. Oh, okay. Yeah, I never used it before, so I wasn't sure what it was good for. Okay, good to know. So, no area light. Oh, that reminds me, I have to check the point light count so that I don't get over that too much. Okay, good. So I need to play around with the textures and materials a bit here. Oh, material. And get some light from the window that way. Okay. Yep, that's quite nicely lit up now. Might be even a bit too bright at the moment, so I could tweak it, but for that I need to bake the light maps first. Light in here. So